The traditional British diet conjures a vision of meat, two vegetables, potatoes, and eggs. Yet the last half a century has seen huge changes in our eating habits, with more of us adopting or experimenting with different diets, including flexitarian, vegetarian, and vegan. As a result, the plant-based diet scene has undergone a phenomenal transformation. We've had an explosion of new products, from plant milks to meat alternatives. Because UK diets have changed so much in recent years, with so many new food products becoming available, we now have very limited information about what modern diets actually contain. This makes it really difficult for health researchers to understand why certain diets may be associated with different disease risks. For instance, some studies have shown that plant-based diets may be associated with a lower risk of developing heart disease, but may also be associated with a higher risk of having fractures. My name is Dr. Karen Papier, and I'm a researcher at the Nuffield Department of Population Health at the University of Oxford. Plant-based diets can be interpreted very differently by different people. Some vegetarians and vegans regularly consume a wide variety of nutritious foods, like whole grains, pulses, legumes, fruit and vegetables, while others may only eat bread, pasta, and crisps. We've recently launched a new study called Feeding the Future, or FEED, which aims to generate a contemporary picture of what UK adults are eating. To make the results as representative as possible, we're looking for at least 5,000 UK residents of all diets to fill in a short, one-off online survey about the foods they're eating and why. In the short term, this will provide information on the mean dietary and nutrient intakes of UK adults consuming different diets, as well as their motivations and personal characteristics. For instance, do people who choose a vegan diet do so for animal welfare reasons, environmental concerns, or other reasons? In the long term, this information will help health researchers investigate links between diet and health in more detail. It could also even inform dietary guidelines. Whether you're a committed carnivore, flexitarian, vegetarian, or vegan, we want to hear from you. Please follow the link below to take part.